Okay.
Go Chase Somebody That I Used to Know. When was the last time you heard the song?
Probably years ago.
Yeah, me too. Then I listened to it for the first time like a couple weeks ago without it being like inundating the airwaves. Just like a chance to go back and listen to it. And I thought it was actually amazing and an incredibly interesting song to listen to.
Really?
Yeah.
So, see, I'm a little background. I'm a hater.
Oh, yeah?
I'm a pure hater.
Cool.
So this has fallen into the pop music realm. Also, another thing has going against it, Somebody That I Used to Know is the name of an Elliott Smith song, which is so superior in every other way. So this is the false Somebody That I Used to Know.
Okay, well, you're going into this as a hater.
Yeah, which is most things.
Okay, well, try to open your ears.
Okay, I'm trying.
Enjoy it for what it is without the without all that. So here we go. First thing I notice is that melody sounds like Baa Baa Black Sheep. I don't know if I noticed that before.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
But also, I think it's interesting, like the studio, like the space that they've recreated here with this guitar that's kind of close to you, this boom percussion thing that's far away, this lo-fi guitar sound. Like it all works together in a very interesting way.
For sure. A little palm mute. For sure. Are we allowed to use guitars?
Yeah.
For this?
Sure, go for it.
I want this acoustic guitar here with me. I have no idea how to play this. It sounds like two chords.
Yeah.
Is that it? To B major?
Something like that.
Assuming this is in tune. Now, first thing I noticed is the guy definitely needs a mani-pedi trip. Right? It's like, you start your music video off with like those toenails.
Yeah, that's tough.
Which may, you know, probably are better than my toenails right now, but not good enough for film. That's my first thought. But we've already learned the song.
All right,
I'll try to shut up for a second.
Here we go.
Great hair, though. I love the hair.
Great hair. I think it's interesting this kick drum typing that's happening over here way off in the distance. That you were right for me, but felt so... That's kind of interesting. Dun, dun. Like the way that they've organized this whole song, I find very interesting.
Okay.
It's not like, and it's not like another guitar is just coming in and starting to strum. He's going, dun, dun, while the other one goes.
For sure. It's a loose kick, too. That's the thing. Now that you're making me think of the production, Quit Being a Hater, it's like that loose kick, which is funny. It's like,
it's cool.
Whenever I'm like in a drum kit, I'm like, oh, it's too, like, I don't want a loose kick.
But it's unique.
The
sound, the timbre of this song is unique.
Lonely in your company, but that was love to make us still
remember. And like that sound there. And now there's a snare drum thing happening on the right side.
Right.
And it's like this sound triggers, like something happens here. So this pre-chorus, whatever you want to call this, this interlude, this one sound happens. It's like, I don't know, like a marimba or something. And it's almost as if the whole thing starts to open up a little bit. There's like some more snares. There's some rhythm. It's just like building very gradually. The song starts off like very empty. And we're slowly building this soundscape. And listen to that guitar. Like that's a cool syncopation that's happening there too, just filling the space a little bit. Like everything was very strategically placed.
You sound like a fan.
I am a fan.
This isn't a pure reaction. This is the reaction of a fan and a hater so far.
I wasn't always a fan. I hated the song for a while.
Okay.
It was only when I came back years later where I was like, okay, this is actually pretty cool. Like, it's a very.
This is a very interesting experiment that you've involved me here too, because Gautier is how you say this.
Goaty.
Goaty?
I don't know.
Gautier?
Gautier. Got ya.
Okay, yeah, all right. 2.62 million subscribers.
Bro, this song has like 3 billion views.
That's a lot. Huh? Oh my gosh.
It's got 2 billion
views. 2.2 billion? That's wild. It's wild stuff.
Okay, let's keep going here.
Let's go.
You can get addicted to a certain kind of sound. Like, do you hear that noise? It's just like cool soundscapes happening. Addicted to a certain kind of sound. It's like he just slid his hand on the guitar. Like crazy mission noise? To the end. It's like a guy just going like this on his guitar.
It's weirder than I remember, for sure. So when we found
them, we could not make sense. But it feels like it's building towards something. Like, the tension is growing. Friends, but I'll admit that I was glad it was over. Like, that's great. That drop out before the chorus.
That's a good
it's
one.
It's building up. It's building, it's building, it's building.
Beautiful eyes. Beautiful eyes this man has. You don't think so?
Yeah, they're fine eyes.
Just fine, just fine. It was over.
The breakdown. She didn't have to cut me off. And it makes the chorus hit so much harder.
For sure. Because I can never happen that we were nothing. I don't even
need your love. But you treat me like a stranger and that feels so rough. Listen to this percussion. It's not just a drum now coming in. It's like this thing over here is going, duh, duh. Da, da.
It's much more intricate than I remember. You don't think he has beautiful eyes. I'm still not.
Yeah, they're nice eyes. Okay. I don't
love the nudity part. The naked thing distracts me. I mean, I feel like he's being filled in, right?
The video's a little strange. It's like someone's getting like a fan over here. What do you think that guitar is? Is it a guitar sound? Is that a synth that's happening there? That's a cool
sound.
Sounds
like a synth to me, for sure.
That's a cool sound.
He looks scary now.
Yeah, he does. Somebody that I used to know. Like that, listen to that. Like, instead of just having like the drum beat, buh, 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 they got some weird, like, timbales or something. Somebody that I used to know. Check this out.
What?
To introduce her.
Okay.
What you hear, listen to what you hear. All on right. The radio here. Just like an open, like just one string there. So like that's kind of, that's the first time we hear that guitar, and it's right before her voice comes in. It's almost like, ding, here's Kimbra. Kind of cool. All the times you screwed me over. Oh, we got some, like, some sort of synth happening there, too.
Mellotron, I believe.
Oh, back to a little snare time.
Bass. You said that you could let it go, and I
wouldn't catch you hung up on somebody that you used to know. Shaker? Was the Shaker there last time? I don't think so. But it's so... He's subtly adding things all throughout the song just to make it build and build to this ending. Because I'm pretty sure that shaker wasn't there in the first chorus, was it?
No, of course not. I mean, that's the whole thing. Like, when you have a song like
that's
this.
So it's, simple.
That's pretty much, you could do the whole thing that way if you wanted to.
Yeah.
You could go to, like, a 6-5-4-5. You could do it that way.
But
I think it's more like a...
But the song is so interesting because, not because of the chords, it's because, well, the melody is very strong. They're up and down, like it's quite a lot of range in the vocals, but also like the production is really interesting and it keeps you interested in every step of the way by these like subtle choices.
And the body paint. Have you ever been body painted before?
Like full body paint? Have you not?
I've not.
And with the background vocals coming in? Yeah, has pretty great vocal arranging too. I used to know somebody.
Bling. That's nice. That's a nice touch at the end.
So now that you've had a chance to listen to it again, ideally not through your hater-tainted ears. Any thoughts?
My hater-tainted ears? You're right. I appreciate it more, for sure. I'm still annoyed from olden times.
Yeah, I get that.
It came back, the annoyance of it. Again, it's not his fault. I'm sorry. I'm just a hater. Like, you can flame me in the comments. Go ahead. I'm a hater.
This song was everywhere for like a bunch of years.
It was. Like, it was hard to escape it.
If you heard this for the first time, I think you would say, wow, that's really cool. But it's the fact that we've heard it so many times that kind of taints it a bit.
And it would get requested back in my acoustic duo touring days with me and Kindred, actually. Yeah. And I would just make her sing both parts. Because I didn't want to do the whole thing. Which then it kind of just loses the novelty.
Yeah, because it's a duet.
Yeah.
Well, there you go. Goche, somebody that I used to know.
Goche, yeah.
Guitarist react. Here's the thing about these reaction videos. Instant YouTube demonetization. We're not making a cent off any of them. However, if you would like to support the show, a great way to do it is picking up some Sammy G merch, like the Transformer guitar playing samurai, which I clearly did not iron before putting on. But everything in my merch store is on borrowed time. It's all coming out, making room for some new stuff. So if you like any of the old classic designs, now would be the time to pick it up. Find that. ShopSamuraiGuitarist.com. Links in the description. I'll see you again soon.